Yo, bro.
Yo, after that comeback, they're gonna nuke that thing.
Hold up, yo, drive real quick. Let me go show.
So we got our first Ken on the screen, and the first thing he does is perfect parry the approach from Luke. And now we got throw loops. Oh, we're doing the Ken stuff in the corner, keeping the pressure on. When's the Dragon Lash? When's the heavy Dragon Lash? Oh, I called it, chat. I called it. No priority, which means we're trading. Oh, no, it drops. Actually, we were talking about Canada to Mexico connections over this. Is Dual Kevin also Florida, or is he?
I think he moved back to the Midwest.
Oh, okay. So it's not that bad.
Don't,
right?
Don't quote me. I don't know anything. So.
I mean, I would totally believe it, as we are going to see potentially the round here, the level 2 beast mode, baby.
Beast mode, baby.
You're not dead. You get a second chance at life, and you confirm it.
That's so sick.
Are you dead? No. But you're burnout. You might as well be dead.
Oh. Damn, what a Ken.
Classico says Indiana.
Indiana? Oh, okay. You know who I'm mixing him up with? Rob's from Ohio. My fault. Okay. My fault, guys.
Well,
my fault.
Indiana's.
It's close.
It's
but
it's,
like
it's mid, like you were saying.
Midwest. Yeah. No. It's all in the same area.
Yeah.
You know, I get the states right. You know what I'm saying? I'd be upset if somebody called me said I was from Jersey. You know.
Yeah, but that's because you're from New York. You people are weird. I guess actually I say that, but I'm from New England.
You would be so mad if I was like, yeah, from Connecticut. Doctor from Rhode Island. You would
all right,
you would
hold
be
on.
Living.
I don't do meth. I'm not from Rhode Island. let's chill for a minute.
Doctor from New Hampshire, yeah.
Live free and die, baby.
Yeah, talk that shit.
That whole
talk
time.
That, shit,
that
baby.
Whole time Dual Kevin is just getting abused in the corner.
Fireworks and guns, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
No seatbelts, no motorcycle helmets.
Hell nah.
Oh, do we got these? We got two into the DP. Holy. I thought Doc was from Vermont. See, you can't say that because Vermont's like the chill state up here.
Vermont's nice.
Like, you got pretty scenery everywhere, a functioning transit system.
I think that shit's a blue state too.
Oh, hell yeah. It's bluer than Massachusetts. Bip bop. Oh, you're dead.
Yo, do what you gotta do, baby. You know the vibes. If you gotta shoot him, shoot him. Okay. Here we go.
Bop, bop.
Yo, this is going fast.
Yeah, crossover just has the number.
No, now this is the time where Dual Kevin's got to slow things down. Things are getting out of hand for my man over here.
Oh, we're crossover getting the animation.
Crossover is doing the thing.
If this is what we get, like if crossover closes this up, goes to 3-0, see, that's when you do the level one. And we get this level of intensity against Idom's Manon. Oh, no. All right, again. You're out of meter though now.
He's back. He got another.
He got one.
He got another round in the chamber.
If he gets
he
knocked down,
he got a whole
another
clip.
If he gets knocked down though, he's just dead. Like, there's no way he survives getting knocked down again.
Who, Kev?
Yeah, that was the.
I mean, the next thing that hits him is gonna kill him.
So. Yeah.
Not wrong.
Lupin.
Lupin the Third?
That was slick. Actually, did you see the Lupin the Third movie that's been added to Netflix?
Is it good?
I don't know.
Oh, really?
I haven't seen it yet.
Across the Spider-Verse is on stream now.
For streaming or for purchase? Oh, yes. That was so slick.
I'll purchase that shit, real talk.
Oh, yeah. I plan on it. Next time I need to go somewhere.
Yo, we promised we would talk about the match in top 8. We promised.
We were, and it was so sick.
We've been doing so good.
Crossover's been running him over.
Yeah, it's kind of not fun to talk about bus ass. This, I get it. Man, that's such an underutilized technique, is letting them walk out of the corner a little bit so that you do get the cross into the corner. It's definitely very strong.
It's seen a lot more now too. Like I've been seeing it a lot more recently, and it's just a micro walk. Like it really doesn't take much to get you, quote unquote, out of the corner, and like
and your opponent into it. It's, you just have to like, you kind of have to know the nuance.
Yeah,
and then after that, it's game over. Well, instant corner carry off of one punish counter. Yeah. Oh my god.
And now you're getting looped. The dragon lash with the vacuum to the dirt.
He's sake, get down here.
Plus and now frames. You're dead. Yeah, you do not survive this.
Damn.
Crossover, please. Let the man play the video game.
Crossover, please let him get two games so that this could be a solid YouTube video. Please.
Although...
Oh, he heard us.
We got ads in 7 minutes, so...
Oh, snooze it.
Snooze? Maybe? I'm hitting the button, nothing's happening.
We have 3 snoozes.
I know. Something went wrong. Give it another try later. Chat, you're gonna get blasted with ads.
I blame Hackerman, dude. I would have had this handled.
This is Twitch's fault? This is not a doctor problem?
This is definitely doctor's problem, because you're just not as good at ads as I am. this is really Hackerman's problem.
It literally says something went wrong, try again later. So
just give it a second. How many minutes we got?
We got 7, like on the dot.
Wait, I thought you hit a snooze.
No, because it's not snoozing, is what I'm telling you. Oh, oh no, my God. That's all right. Duel, bro, Kevin's getting gripped up.
Send me my Twitch shit, bro. I'm losing it.
I got you on the Twitter DM in a minute. All right, we got Burnout here. Duel
let's,
Kevin.
Let's talk about this match as much as we can.
Yeah. Duel Kevin's definitely struggling in Burnout. But, I mean, that's Ken, right? Like, he...
We this got a level is your 3. Moment, Kevin.
So this is huge, because you're getting all this Burnout time to be eaten up. You're actually going to be
you're actually getting your drive back. No worries. Oh, my God. Unless... Never mind.
I think Crossover was a little wary about rushing forward at that point, because they might have burnt out.
Yeah. A little hesitant. Kev still had too much life, so I get it.
Oh, the kick!
Step kick so strong in this game. Oh, that's it. That's it.
That'll do it.
Cool. Alright, so let's run an ad real quick so that we can get our timer back. Because like we're not doing the right thing. I don't want these guys to miss out on any other matches. tell the players to hold up real quick. The next match is gonna be IDOM anyway. IDOM and Crossover.
Yeah, so this gives Crossover a minute to rest up.